Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Amethyst Notari. Pay no attention to that dragon. It holds empty promises. Gonna head this way. Apparently some ruin. Oh, look at that, that's interesting. The world is flat, it just ends. So yeah, apparently a ruin, she's coming, good. Which is interesting. I wonder if the dragon's causing the lightning. Not sure. Yeah, they're gonna have a ruin on an island or something. Yeah, yeah. So not impressed. Is it gonna be under the water? Oh. He won't even land when I use the dragon rend. Herman's holdout? Hell of a name for a Draugr ruin. Herman's holdout. I guess I'm seen by the dragon? Not sure. So the funny thing is, I put out a video saying I'm going on hiatus. And yeah, the very next night, I'm recording this. So might not be that long after all. Because if you're seeing this, that this means I have a backlog of vids. At least 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks. I want to leave myself some leeway, so it's all good news. Okay, a little noisemaker thingy. Try to avoid that. Okay, that was random. It's very dark. Seriously. It's seriously dark in here. Like, I don't know if I'm going to be jumping off a cliff kind of dark. Or falling off a cliff. Bow. Hi! So funny, I didn't even hear him. Or her. Where do you fall off to? Ah. Ancient Nord out. Yeah, that was a week. Where I came from? Where I come from here? Oh, it's nothing. Alright. Oh, something saw me for a second. I don't know why it's so unbelievably dark. Scene for a second. Things alive. Well, not alive, but animate. Dead but dreaming. Basically. They're aware of me for a second, but they're technically asleep. I have to keep using this, and I hate to, but I really can't see. Thank you.
disturb my rest.
It's me! The daring one.
Weird.
Oof. Does that answer your question? 100 gold. Yep. That might have been him. Who was aware of me. Oh, more ghosties.
I dare the someone. Death comes for you.
Yep. Someone dares. They're fighting someone else. They're fighting a skeever? Come on.
No, you can't hide.
Who's hiding?
Eternal slumber awaits.
Where are you?
I will return.
Who's the girl? That's... Wow. I can't believe how dark it is, guys. I know you can't see crap. That's because I can't see crap. Oh, she opened something or set off a trap or something. Oh, adventurer. You got hurt? Sounds like she just died. Sad. I don't want the adventurer to die. Damn you. From one adventurer to another. Yeah, it sounds like she triggered a trap and killed herself. I was finding it amusing that you can take gold from ghosts. The skier. Something still aware of me, sort of. I always find it odd when you see the eye open and close. It always creeps me out for some reason. Yep, creeped out. That's me, creeped out. The other one's here. 125 gold. I like when they round it out to a nice number like that. Oh, I see who it is. Maybe not. Maybe this guy. Death Lord. Meh. Cool. Takes care of that. Where did Carlia get off to? Ooh, nice! More ebony arrows to replenish my stash. Sweet. This was an already dead Draugr. Is the arrow somewhere around here? What the? When the hell did this get here? Hello? Hold on. Can I talk to the strange mannequin or not? Oh, that's creepy. Oh, I can't even... Oh, God. That... that creeps me out. I don't know why. Okay. That creeps me out like you won't believe. It's just there. Oh, it's so creepy. Alright. I'm out of here. I'm out. Peace. I don't deal with strange mannequins. I see you. Do you belong yourself? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. How dare you defy my sneaking skills? Got some nerve. Well, at least this is lit. Thank you. I guess I'm supposed to take this torch. I prefer mage light myself. A trap. Good God! What? Why? Why is the strange mannequin following me? I need to look behind myself more often. Is it every time I turn around it's there? So I can't see now. Oh, it creeps me out so bad, you don't understand. I don't see it now. That's not a trap, right? The mage light... Yeah, he's not there. The mage light... Set off the trap. Oh God! Okay, it's official. Mage light sets off traps. Got it. It's a light. You wouldn't think it would do that. Is this... Did I go in a big circle? I think I did. Yeah. Alright, but yet I have not traversed the middle of all this. There's that mannequin again. Here he comes again. Did I walk past him? Yeah, I did. I walked right past him and... Alright, so let's check our map. Alright, let's go forward and see if... Can I pickpocket him? No. Oh! Sheesh. Okay. So I think I'm just going in circles at this point. So let's go back out of all this. Make a right. Not this right, but the next one. My alteration increased, my god. Hardly ever see that happen. I'm seen. Back out here with the ghosts. Something's aware of me. He's there! What? Speak! My god. I feel like it's the ghost of Christmas past or something. Standing there, judging me like that. Got some nerve. Bah, humbug! Humbug, I say. There's a little... There's something here. Back around. Yeah, turn left and then back over there somewhere. This? Is it this? No, but it's through here. There's where the adventurer. She got killed by a trap. Look at all the stuff she's got. Ebony arrows, 7 gold. Well, yeah, the other stuff kind of stinks. And this is the trap that killed her. How sad. Gotta watch out, you know. Who sees me? You will meet your doom. I don't know who keeps seeing me, because I'm not running into anything yet. Like, how far away can you be aware of my mage light? What is this? We can go up here? So dark, my god. Can't get over that. Well, usually they give you some light. I feel like I'm outside. Falls down. Alright. Who has detected me? Show yourself. Skeleton. Whoever it is like aware of me all the time now. Ooh! Sorry, guys. Oh, pardon me. I'm getting a little spooked. There's a ghost talking now, and someone drew his sword.
Mortal, who dares disturb my...
I do, mofo. Yeah, sometimes.
Eternal slumber.
What? Who's yelling? Who? Oh.
You can never truly stop.
I can. Guy came from behind me. I can't even see. Oh God. How do you slit the throat of a ghost? That mannequin! I do not like you. I do not like you, sir. Ugh. This is creeping me out. Freaking mannequin, man, keeps showing up. Night Eye? I think I have that already. Maybe I'll cast it. Maybe it'll last for a certain amount of time. Wasn't that the one that only lasts for like a minute or something? Spell Tome for Night Eye. We'll find out. You already know Night Eye. Okay. Night Eye. Let's see. Yeah, it only lasts 60 seconds. Screw it. Screw Eat. Oh. Scribbled Note. Gonna miss that. We have come too far to turn back now. Lucelle is dead, and I fear we are next. The shadows took her through Sternvor. Oh. The shadows took her, though Sternvor doesn't believe me. But I saw him. I saw the faceless man. He's toying with us. Is that the mannequin? Yeah, he's toying, alright. Let's see that. Any more notes? Is he still there? He's over there? Yep. I can't even cast Mage Light on him. I don't want that. Take this bow back. You can have that. Okay, did I search this one? I don't remember specifically doing so now. I hate that thing. I despise you, sir. I'm guessing this is back. Yeah, this is a new area of him. Oh, look at that. Bloody lever. Cannot penetrate that. All right, let's turn the bloody lever. Of the bones from the resting place. Resting place. One gold. Break in the bank. Hey, that's better. Okay, nice. 10. Something else. Another scribbled note. I fled deeper into the darkness, following a burning torch someone left behind. I thought we could find safety in numbers, but now my companions are dead, and I am all that is left. It killed them. I know it did. Not the Dustwalkers or the Restless Ghosts. The Faceless Man! S. Mm-hmm. That Faceless Man. Is he over here again? I do not enjoy his presence. Oh, this gold. Nice. I'm gonna leave the extra stuff. I don't really like that very much. Regeneration, I'll take those. Alright, so... thank you. I'm gonna be overweight soon. Detected me. I can't go that way. Damn it! Damn it! Damn you! All right, back out. Out to the gate. Go this way. There might have been another way I didn't go, I'm not sure. We're just following all this. Yeah, what's it over here? Right? True. Guessing we might go all around and meet down the other side. If possible. If not, of course I'll check it out. Yeah, definitely getting more and more Dwemery here. Soon may be facing constructs and such. Fuck. Damn it. Jonxor, damn you. This guy made the mod. That's creeping me out. This is like creepier than anything I think in the base game. Is he back there? Oh! Sorry guys. Sorry, I think I blew out my headset for a minute there. I don't know, what is it gonna do? What's he gonna do? Oh, I hit that. I should have a light down there. You are not welcome, sir. Dead end? Go to hell! You go to hell and you die! I do not like you! Get the hell away from me! You freaky thing!